I've made a copy of ODB61, made some changes to that, saved it as ODB63B4, and placed that out on the website. That's what I'm using as input for this video, and the completed video will be called ODB63 Junction Tables Part 1. The change I made to this file is I added a table, and this table is our training table. Double-clicking to open that shows us that we've got a training ID, a course name, and a description of that course name. All of those courses just happen to be available for free at the frugalcomputerguy.com website. Here's the problem with our employee table and the training table. Each employee could have taken some, all, or none of the courses on the training table, and we want to be able to list that. And from the training table, we want to be able to list which employees, if any, have had training on that topic. This is the same problem you have with a library database. You want to list your books, DVDs, or video games by title, by category, or artist. And to do this, you need to create a many-to-many relationship. Let's go into the relationships table. Relationships. This might make things a little more clear. Here we have our employee table and our phone number. Let's move these over a little bit. And I'm going to insert. We can just click this icon and add in our new training table. I'll move the training over here. With the employee ID, we've got a one-to-many relationship with the phone number. Each employee can have many phone numbers. Same thing with the training, but we have nothing here to link this up to. So we can't do this with the tables the way they are right now, but we can if we add in a junction table. Let's do that right now. I'm going to save this and close it and add in a new table. We're going to add in the employee ID. We want that to be an integer. And a training ID. And we want that to be an integer. I'm going to select both of these and make that the key, the primary key. So every record on this table has to be unique. Going to save this. We'll give it the name Junction, Table Junction. Let's go back into our Relationships, Tools, Relationships. Now we want to add in our new Junction table. I'm going to move this between our training and our employee. We want to link a relationship between our training ID and the training ID. I will say update cascade and leave that as no action. And do the same with the employee ID to employee ID. Update cascade and no action. Save and close. To show how this works, let's add in some data to our junction table. To add in data into the junction table, let's open up our table employees as well as our training table. We also want to open up our junction table. Let's move this one up. Bring our employees and our training table. We're going to pick an employee. Let's pick number 5, Donna Lee, and we're going to give her some training. I'm going to type in the employee ID, number 5, and the training she has had is training number 1, LibreOffice Writer. Let's type in another 5, for Donna Lee. The second one she's had is number 3, LibreOffice Base. And number 5, Stellarium. We'll add in another employee. We'll pick number 21, Edward Green. And Edward has taken training ID number 2, LibreOffice Draw. There he is again, 21. He has also had number 1, LibreOffice Writer. And 21 has also had number 4, Paint.net. I'll add in one more guy or gal. Let's see, how about number 6, Kenneth Lopez. Number 6, and he has had number 0, LibreOffice Calc. And he has also had number 1, LibreOffice Writer. So we can see a couple of number 1s in here. We should be able to bring it up by LibreOffice Writer or by employee. I'll close this. And let's create a query to show how this works. I'm going to create the query in Design View. We're going to add in the employee table, the training table, and the junction table. I'll put the junction in between the training and the employees. We're going to put in the employee ID, last name, first name, training ID, and the course name. I want to bring up all of Donna Lee's employee number 5's training. So I'll put in number 5 for the criterion. Running this query shows that Donna Lee has had LibreOffice Writer, LibreOffice Base, and Stellarium. Now I'm going to take out the 5 and bring it up by training ID number 1 and see all the employees who have taken LibreOffice Writer. Let's run this. And we see that it brings up LibreOffice Writer, and we've got Donna Lee, Kenneth Lopez, and Edward Green. So we've got our junction table working. In the next video, we're going to call this junction table from a form.